and the week before that, and the week before that. Hey guys, we're here today. We're going to do a six-pack attack class. So it'll be 30 minutes around about. Probably do 30 seconds on and then explain the next exercise, another 30 seconds on. So you guys can do this in your own time, but do it with us throughout the whole workout. We will do a couple of partner exercises. So if you have got your loved one with you or your children that want to join in, that's a great one to do together. All right, let's get into it.
Or if you have your business partner with you.
We've been spending a lot of time together. It's just been great. Alright, we'll start off with just some simple crunches for 30 seconds. So all you're going to do is lay down and try and just get up to the top of your kneecaps.
Alright, 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go.
Make sure you're trying to relax your neck at the same time. You don't want to be like that. You want to try and look straight ahead.
10 seconds. Three, two, one, and stop there.
Good job. Alright, next one, we're just going to go up for two Russian twists and back down. So up, twist, twist, down. Up, twist, twist, down.
Alright, 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1, go! Up, twist, twist.
Are we doing this in unison, Brett?
We
My abs are already hurting.
3, 2, 1, stop.
Alright, next one.
Let's do scissors. Alright, so scissors are sharp if you've got kids. Alright, get that. Alright, so what we're gonna do is like so. Alright, the faster you go, the easier it is. So we want to try to do 3 seconds per one. So hopefully. We should only get around about 10 reps out if we do it properly. Alright.
So nice and slow and try not to touch the ground.
Yep, heels close to the ground without touching. Alright, if you want to get a little bit more out of it, bring the toe towards yourself, right? And then, or dorsiflexion, and then you'll stretch out the hamstring at the same time. Alright, ready? 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's do it. What you waiting for? You only got one life. And we gon' live it up. So give me the green light. I'll keep to that 3 seconds. Cause I'm ready to go. Oh, oh, oh. That's halfway. Two reps to go, last one. And down.
Alright, let's just do leg raises for the next one. So, same sort of thing, have your hands tucked under you. Nice and flat back. Bring those legs up and down together. Try not to touch the ground. Alright, the closer you go to the ground, the harder it is. But you don't want your lower back to arch off the ground too much. Alright, ready? Let's go. 30 seconds. If that's too difficult for you, you can bring your knees in and then out to the bottom.
Halfway. If you feel a little bit of pain in your lower back, put your hands underneath the small of your back or don't go as low. Don't touch me. 3, 2, and stop. Alright, let's keep the theme with our legs. So next one we're gonna do Alright, next one will be heels to heaven. And then maybe we'll do some pulse ups after that one. And depending how energetic I feel. Alright, so heels to heaven, same thing, keep that dorsiflexion, the ankles or the toes pointing towards yourself. Alright, and then what you want to do is try to reach for the toe, right? The object here is if you bend your knees, it's so easy to touch toes. If you bend your knees, you're not even doing anything. So make sure you keep it straight. Alright, let's do it. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, try to get those toes in line with the hips. Come up, touch.
Doesn't help if you're not
very flexible. Halfway. 10 seconds. And down. Alright, next time, try to keep the things up, the legs up. Alright, so we're going to do pulse ups on those. Alright, they are quite hard. And the key is keep the legs upright and try not to sway the legs. So, you know, we're not doing this. Anyone can do that, that's easy. Alright, so what we want to do from there is push directly straight up. Push the hips towards the air, not bring your legs back like that, that's nothing. Do that all day. So what we're looking for, straight up, straight back down.
Alright, let's go.
30 seconds, 3, 2, 1. Enjoy these. Really push those hips up, try to get as high as you can. Keep those feet here in line with the hip, right? Don't come back, come straight up. 5 seconds. One more. And there we go. Next one, Dior, you're up.
Okay.
You're up.
Alright. Next one, we're gonna go opposite hand to opposite foot. So laying flat, coming up, trying to reach to that one side, up, reaching for the other side. I'm not very flexible, so I can't really reach my toes.
If you've got a really big long toe, you should find this easy. Alright, let's do it. Hey, 30 seconds. Everyone ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Make sure you try your best not to stop. If it's burning, just give yourself a second and go again. Try not to lay there for 10 seconds. That's a long time out of 30 seconds.
3, 2, last one, and down.
Next one, we're just going to do simple sit-ups. Easy.
Done. All the way up, hey? Let's get it. 30 seconds. If you have a lovely partner like Dior and you want to lift her up, hook her under. Ready?
Let's go.
Alright, with your feet held, you'll have less hip flexor, right, through here, so it makes the exercise easier. Right, and you can get more reps out, taking out the hip flexor. If you want to get creative, you can high five your good looking partner.
How would I do that?
And then high fiving her later.
Come on, keep going all the way to the end.
And stop there. Yep, you can only get it.
Ankle taps?
Yep, penguins. So ankle taps are next, alright, so they're two different words you can call them. You'll hear them sometimes called penguins, and probably because you look like a penguin. Alright, off you to go, New York. Ankle taps. Alright, if you want to challenge yourself here, try to touch the opposite ankle, come all the way through. Alright, right. Yep, cool. Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, we're up. Let's go, 30 seconds.
Make sure you're keeping that chest lifted off the ground the whole time.
Oh, that's moving. My ass too fat. That's right. If you find that you're getting dizzy, probably because you want it a little bit easier and you want to try to touch your opposite ankle like I'm doing, come right the way through. 3, 2, 1. There.
Next one we're going to do is Brad and I are going to lock legs in.
Yeah, leg lock.
This is one I like to do in boxing.
I like to lip lock, but apparently leg locking is better.
Alright, so we're going to have a turn each of this one, so it'll be 30 seconds each. I'm going to do 5 crosses onto Brad's hands. We're both going to go down for our sit up, come back, and then we're going to swap over after the 30 seconds.
Alrighty.
Ready?
3, set. Go.
If your partner's been really annoying you during this lockout, your ring is hanging in my hand so badly.
Because I'm married.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Yeah. And stop there. You don't have a partner, find the wall, do the same thing.
Yep.
Right. Don't put holes in the walls, I'm not coming around and fix them.
Even just shadow boxing.
Right, opposite. People change, right? Change your partners. 3, 2, 1, let's do it.
You want to punch me?
Oh, dude, I just want to accidentally slip one. No. What about loving how partners here?
I can't count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And stop there. Suck a man doing it for sit up. Alright. This one. Back to back questions, please.
Sure. The main reason today, too, we're just going to go through a heap of ab exercises. So, you know, you can take half of these, or the first 4 or 5 we've done, make a whole round for yourself, you know, you go through it 5 times or something like that, so that's your own workout of that, and then the next week you could use the other half of the ab exercises and make a workout out of that. So we're just doing a heap of ab exercises today so that you can get some ideas for home and doing them with a friend or your partner, or your child, sorry.
Alright, so you'll go to your right first. Okay.
My right?
Yeah. Alright, so you switch your arms. Oh, right. Pass me the ball, there we go.
Yeah, but I have to be
lean. Pass some cupcakes.
Alright, so I'm trying to make this a little bit harder. Lift my feet off the ground. If it's too hard, pop your feet back on the ground. Try not to lean too much on each other's back.
Yours leaning on my back all day, every day, so. And stop it.
Do my leg circles?
Sure. Just get the hard one out of the way towards the end, hey?
Alright, so for 30 seconds, we're both going to go one way, so clockwise, and then the next time, we're both going to go anti-clockwise. So you're going to go clockwise, I'm going to go anti-clockwise. And we'll swap over.
How come I don't get to get back in time?
Alright. Alright, so make sure you're further enough away from each other. You're not. Around like that. So the other person's going that way. That's it.
Right, you got it? I don't want to be doing that one too long. And then we're going to do the flag next.
Alright, ready?
3, 2, 1, do it.
That's it. Try not to touch their feet. Hang around. Nice and close to the ground makes it a bit harder.
Knees, ankles together. Oh, I didn't press start, so let's say I assume this is
10 seconds. 10 seconds.
And stop it. Next up, I'll make sure I press the go button. One job, Brad. One job. And clockwise. Ready? 3, 2, 1, do it.
Let's go, around the other way.
Turning back the time.
Hey!
Sorry. sorry, I was paying attention. Core part. Three, two, one, company.
That one's quite hard. All right, we're gonna lock legs again.
And leg lock.
All right, so we're gonna go down, arms up above our head, coming straight up, touching together.
Get some action.
So nice and high, like you're in a V shape, all right? Ready?
V for victory. Three, two, one, go. Dior do it, so.
No.
It's not funny if Dior doesn't do it. Alright, 30 seconds, guys. 3, 2, 1, I'll roll first.
Flag,
do this.
5 seconds. And stop. Good job. My name is plank position, you want to make sure your body is nice and straight. So first off, like so, not like this, not like this, nice and straight, all right? If that's too difficult, put your knees on the ground, but you still have to be holding that tummy tight, nice and straight. Right, we're gonna do 30 seconds on our toes, clapping. Are you ready?
Dior doesn't know how to count, so I'll do the timer. Go. Oh, you just had a rest. Oh, fuck. Do a bit of stretching for that. Good one is laying down flat and then pushing up from the chest up as high as you can, and you should feel a nice stretch through your abdomen. Each stretch, if you're gonna, you know, if you're bored at home, probably one of the best things you could be doing for yourself right now is a stretching session. So each stretch you should at least hold for 30 seconds to 60 seconds, if not even 90 seconds per hold. Alright, the longer the better sometimes. Not over 90 seconds, but Now, the reason we stretch for 30 seconds if you're not trying to stretch your muscles, you're trying to stretch ligaments and tendons. So it takes about 18 seconds for you to release the muscle and stop fighting the muscle and actually stretch the tendon and the ligament. So realistically, you're only getting 12 seconds of actual proper stretching. The first 18 is just trying to release the muscle from engaging.
I know a lot of you do a lot of sport around this area during the year. So this would be the best time for you guys to be trying to help all your injuries rehab by doing stretching, doing a lot of core work. Any core work you're doing is going to help lower back issues, upper back issues, even leg workouts, everything. The core, you know, the core's from here to here, so that's your whole torso. And it really needs to be strong. So if you can get on to doing a couple of these a week, we're going to be trying to do a six-pack class every Tuesday, whether or not we do it live or record it, but it'll be up there for you guys to watch and do at home. And as I said before, picking a couple of the exercises and then making your own routine out of that will help you as well. So have a go with this one. Get someone at home to do it with you, or like we said, you can easily just do it yourself and grab something to put on your feet if you need help, to assistance to get up with that sit-up. Tucking your feet under a couch and doing the air punches, like I said.
Pretty good.